In this episode, I want to share with you about the public speaking skills. I beg you, if you have not subscribed, please subscribe to my channel. I'm sure that you're going to learn a lot with me. I'm MC Andy. Today, I want to talk about the public speaking skills in form of presentation, making a formal presentation. A presentation, this is a talk. It should be a formal talk where people, you must make preparation, you come explain, and you persuade your audience to have the public speaking skills. Now, these are the forms of presentation. We always have five parts of presentation that we need to follow while we are giving our presentation to the audience. Number one, you should always have to welcome the audience, and after welcoming, you have to introduce yourself. Who are you speaking to the audience? And third, we have what you call the main section. The main section, that will always be the topic of your presentation. After giving a topic of presentation, most of people, they forget what we call the outline. You must give the outline of your presentation because the people, the audience will always be eager to know what I'm going to talk about. After giving your outline, then you come back, you explain your main section. After explaining the main section, we come to the conclusion. We should always make a conclusion which is related to your topic. It should be something that a key point that you think the person who is listening to your presentation should take back home. And finally, we always have questions and answers, of course, from the audience. It is always the audience that will have questions for the speaker. Either they have understood, or maybe they want you to classify something, or they want you to speak more on something. That will always be the role of the audience. And also the audience to ask you questions, of course, you must be a good listener in someone's presentation. I hope you found the talk useful. I beg you to subscribe to my channel, please. Subscribe, comment, like, and share with your friends, because I believe that this message is really good for you and your friends and everyone.